There was also talk of changing the constitution, transferring all the land to the state, and the expropriation of the land of absentee landowners with just compensation, of course. Here's Tommy's take on it.
On the expropriation of absentee landlords' land, it sounds new, but it's not. It was in the 91 resolutions. We have it currently in our constitution, and we have a provision for expropriation. So I think it's an interesting, it catches some of the headlines, but there's really nothing new in that, and there's really nothing unusual in that. This is a fairly common procedure. The tricky part is obviously in executing the expropriation process. Government has had its fingers burned a couple of times in the past, but hopefully they will have learned from that and conduct the process with the sort of necessary due diligence and make sure that everybody's rights are protected. Expropriation is not a free for all. It is a sometimes tedious process, but that can be done. I think the more interesting part is the changing of the constitution to nationalize land. And I think there were some interesting contributions which made it clear that our constitution does not allow for the specific clauses that protect property to be changed. So we have one clause in our constitution that says the following aspects, and these are the fundamental human rights, if I could call it that, cannot be changed in the constitution. And I think that is pretty definitive.